Milwaukee County Executive Tom Ament has died. Ament spent more than 30 years in county government, but resigned in 2002 in the midst of a high-profile pension scandal.
There are a lot of people frustrated by this. What do you say?
Some remember him for this confrontation during that scandal in which Ament grabbed a microphone away from then 12 News reporter and now Lieutenant Governor Rebecca Clayfish. But those who worked with Ament said his legacy goes far beyond that. He played a role in the Calatrava addition to the Art Museum, the building of Miller Park, as well as the Bradley Center. 12 News' Kent Wainscott is here, and Kent, Ament's name will always be associated, however, with the pension scandal.
Yeah, it was a big deal. I mean, it cost taxpayers millions of dollars. It led to the felony conviction of a county employee and the recall of some county supervisors. But some of those who worked with Ament during that time believe there's more to Tom Ament's legacy.
Tom Ament served Milwaukee County for 3 decades, but it was his resignation as county executive in 2002 amidst scandal for which many will remember him.
I'm retired, I'm leaving, and God bless all. Thank you.
While scores of county employees cashed in on massive payouts, Ament declined his $2 million lump sum pension backdrop. Still, the scandal became forever attached to him and included controversial moments like Ament taking the microphone out of the hand of then 12 News reporter and future Lieutenant Governor Rebecca Clayfish. And of course, his resignation days after that incident opened the political door for his successor, now Governor Scott Walker. But Supervisor Mark Borkowski says Ament should be remembered for more than the scandal that brought down his career.
I think his legacy later will prove that he was an outstanding county executive. Right now, you know, the whole pension thing is still rather recent, and, you know, he's been vilified for that.
Former County Board President Karen Ordonez, who was recalled following the scandal, spoke to us today about Ament and the mark he left on Milwaukee County.
Tom's legacy goes way beyond the horrible situation that occurred when Tom left office, and we need to remember him for all the great things that he did for Milwaukee County residents.
And Ament's legacy also extends well beyond Milwaukee County, actually leaving its mark on all of Wisconsin politics. So coming up at 6, we'll hear from two of the people who succeeded Tom Ament, former Supreme Court Justice Jeanine Geske, who served as interim county executive, and Governor Scott Walker.